Well, I'm back, folks. It's been a beautiful day. Did my run. Just trying to get a little filler in right now, eat an apple. Starting to get just a little bit hungry. And ran my 5 miles. Now I'm going to meet my buddy. He's coming down. We're gonna meet up here on along the beach. Bike ride. Bike ride time. That should be fun. I haven't been down to South Beach in a while. So we're gonna ride down around there. Don't stop believing, man! Yeah. It's that beach vibe down here, man. I try to tell you. Grown man pulled up. He was singing. Yeah, that's the vibe. Need that vibe, y'all. Hey, Beasley. How you doing, buddy? Awesome Saturday in Minneapolis. Good stuff. Gotta make it a great day, you know? You gotta make it a great day. It's not just gonna happen. You gotta turn it into one. I believe that. Hope it doesn't get too chilly. I'm not trying to be out here too long. But I wore my trunks. I have my trunks on because I want to get in the water. Definitely want to swim. Put the windows up, guys. And drive out here. That's the only thing. Some spazzes. All right. Woo. That was good. That'll hold me for a minute. Not long. I'm trying to hold my appetite a little bit. Although I don't know. I don't know why. I might grab some slice of pizza or something like that while we're riding along. I'm gonna ride maybe about 30, actually about 23 blocks out and 23 blocks back. This could be a nice little ride. I haven't ridden my bicycle in a while. It's always sitting back here. I mean, when I say ride, I mean like get out and really stretch out. I have my slides on though. It's not really like, I'm not really appropriately, you know, suited up for a long journey, but I'll do it. Especially now that I got my pedicure. Ooh-wee. My feet feel fabulous. Fabulous feet. Hey, yes, it's a beautiful day. Good afternoon, Brother Tommy. Hey, gracefully blessed. Bless up. Amen. True, it's a blessing to see another day. I am an artist, so I plan on doing some Saturday drawing. Oh, wow, cool. Yeah, I know Virgo life, exactly, right? Fall into yourself. You'll figure it out. Virgostic one. I have a buddy of mine who was also an artist. His name is Mike. And he came on the show. He came on my show the other day. Perhaps you'd like to come on, talk about how your art soothes you and, you know, helps you out through the pandemic. If anything's changed or shifted with the sale of your artwork or how you do it, if that's your main. Look at those kites up there. Look at that. It's a Aquaman. See him flying in the sky? That was cool. You got a whale over there. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, you know, it's getting nice down this way. I should have maybe about a good solid hour. I don't know if we're going to ride that much, actually. I had a big plan, but I'm not trying to get caught in the dark and have it get cold and all kinds of crap. Plus, my dad's over there waiting. I got to pick him back up, and then we're going to be shuffling back off to my crib. Can't be caught out here all day. Mess around with these people. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a peek at what's happening out here. Hello, how are the corporate taxes there in Florida? 6%, 7%? Well, that's the state. Actually, there are no state taxes. What do they have going? One of the two they don't have. Don't ask me. It's a heavy question. Send some sunshine New Jersey way. Stacy Ames says, hey Stacy, how you doing? Welcome aboard. Boop, boop. Thomas the Train. Round trip ticket to paradise. Yeah. Yeah, I think I am gonna grab some. That apple did nothing. It did nothing for me. Julie Anderson. Hi. Greetings from St. Louis, Missouri. Wow. Greetings. How's the weather out there, Julie? My mom, me and my mom love your channel. Oh man, God bless you. Thank you very much, spoiled princess with a heart. That's a neat name. Hey Tommy, what's up? Jensen, this is Jensen. Let me grab this phone, I'm sorry. What's up? I'm trying to test my eyes. Jensen? I hope I got that right. Wait. Yeah, guys. Oh, did I go too far? Oh, no. Oh, there's where I need to be. I need to be in the next reel. Something look crazy. Haven't seen my friend in quite some time. It'll be nice to see the guy. Yeah, he was in the Marines. He's one of them hoorah type dudes, but, then he hurt his knee some time ago, like way before I met him. And then I was gonna train his wife. And then, you know, oh, what a bad move. I should have done this. I gotta turn around. Chill. I ended up training him. And he and his wife. And, then we became, you know, good friends and stuff. He seemed real sincere and stuff and genuine. So we've been kicking it. You know, me, my wife, he and his wife. Having a good time. Mark and Blanca. Good people. So it's nice to be good couple friends. Hang out. I have to pick up my ring. I'm supposed to be picking up my ring. Actually, today I was supposed to. It's being resized. So then my lonely finger will be filled in with joy and the ring. The infamous ring, everybody. Yeah. My wedding band. It's important. Yep. I shouldn't have turned. I'll just take the street straight down. I should be there in about less than 5 minutes. I hadn't been down this way in a long, long time. So we'll look at what's happening from afar, you know. Good for like a, I don't even know what to expect down in South Beach these days. I haven't been watching anything on the news with regard to South Beach. I know people are probably still traveling down here. You know, the younger set, I'm sure they're still bugging out. Moving around without a care in the world. I'll be on the bike, we'll be passing through, have our masks on. Then you'll be able to, you know, it's good because when you're riding your bike, you don't have to really, you know, wear your mask as such, because we'll ride a little distant from each other. And then we'll be in wide open space. Come to think, but I don't think I'm going to get something to eat down here. I don't think I'm going to trust the food down here. Let me just chill. Wait till I get home. But back to my buddy. It will be nice to see him. Whew. Guys will meet him. Cool brother. Cool brother by the name of Mark. Marky Mark. Trying to charge up my speaker so we can have some Musac while we ride. Hey, get into the spirit. Blow it, daddy. I don't think I'm quite ready for that. Because I know my mother would be humming right now and doing her mother songs. Oh man, I gotta take this holiday. I gotta take it in sips, everybody. Please bear with me and hold me up. Hope I don't faint. Fall out, fall to pieces. Pray and hold on and keep giving me the strength. You know, these Bentley trucks are so ugly. Or is that the Rolls truck I'm thinking about? They're so basic. I mean, you know, for the price point, it's like, come on, man. Actually, they might look a little bit better than the Rolls-Royce truck. I don't know. Rolls-Royce truck, I'm not a fan of. Anyway. Who cares? I can handle it. He changed the song. Thank goodness. To that music. Oh, so what happens? I don't get it. Wait a second. Am I doing something wrong again? I gotta read that in a minute. Something about the rights to the music. Oh boy. What am I? I'm in trouble now, right? I can't play it. I can't play a song. Here's a light, let me check it out. What are you guys saying? What are you saying? Tommy, you don't own the rights to that music. Just let you know. Copyrights. Okay, copyrights. Okay. So I can't play music while I'm doing my stuff? You can only play just a few. Oh. That's that. That is that. Or really low. Okay, or really low. Okay, gotcha. All right, thank you. Jeez, my gosh, so many rules, dude. Can't even live. Walk on the wild side, turn it to 4. Ew. Oh my gosh, Ay caramba. Well, that's cool. I'm not really a music player when I ride anyway. I just do it for you all. I'm fine. She's a hater, LOL. Oh, I love you all. So, almost here. You know what? I'm going back and forth on something to eat. I think I may have to eat. That apple kind of just teased me a little bit, you know? I mean, a bagel? Come on, man. I just finished running five miles. Actually, over 5 miles. That comment was crazy. We all play music. Okay, look, just read that to some folks. I don't want to. The controversial ones, come on. I'm just glad that everybody's on here. You know, I could take it. I could take it, guys, especially if it's constructive and it's going to save me a dollar or save me, you know, the aggravation of a video and then having it cancel on me. So I'll turn it low. Oh, I know. Okay, take it easy. Hey, we're going back. It's not ping pong, guys. It's a conversation. All right. Ole, ole. Check out YouTube rules for clarification. Joan Bullock, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, I'll check it out, guys, you know. I do appreciate everybody's, you know, looking out. Good looking, everybody. Because at the end of the day, we don't want any problems. You're right about that. What did Mrs. Williams... Are you serious? Who is that? Anyways, it certainly is a wonderful, wonderful day. Wow. Look at all the cyclists. He has the right idea. You know, I think I might go to this little pull-up bar down here. It's like a little Venice Beach type thing on here on South Beach. And, you know, you go down there and work out with the people. I think my shoulder might be up to doing some pull-ups today. Not too many. Just a little introduction back in. And, you know, supporter who had inquired on my mom... You know, not so much, you know, I'll give you what I feel as though you need, right? So, you see what the great day is that I'm having? Follow the vibe, please. Catch up. All right. I don't like to not respond to people. I think it's necessary that all comments be addressed. Love the music. Hot COVID in San Diego. Numbers are crazy here. Yeah, be careful out there. I live vicariously through you, my brother. Yeah, hang in there. I mean, you know, the weather is nice, but it comes with a price. We got COVID down here too, big in the numbers. I'm right down in the meat and potatoes of it all, right down in Miami right now. But I'll be safe. I gotta call this guy and tell him it's not where I told him. It's a couple of blocks off. Let me get in here and then I'm gonna shut this down, guys. Here it is. Wait. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, I gotta call him up. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second, people. Okay, I sent him a text. We might take the beach down, you know? That should be nice. Hey, Lulu. How you doing? Tommy and all you beautiful people, I'm not trying to be controversial. Oh. Buffering. He's actually very open. Kimmy, he's actually very open, so I didn't find it intrusive. It wouldn't be offensive. Wait, I wouldn't be offended. Anyway, I'm out, thanks. What's that about? What happened? Is everybody okay? I'm hoping. Get a space for myself and my buddy when he pulls up. Hey, Sika. How you doing? Welcome back. Okay, so here I am. Here I am, folks. Let me see the glare. Great timing. Hey, weather's beautiful. Tommy wants us to type in caps. Thanks. Thank you very much, Kathy. Thank you very much, Kathy. Mm-hmm. We all look beautiful together. God bless you. Thanks. All right, pulling up. Good stuff. All right, everybody, about to have some fun in the sun. Get some riding in, should be a great time. Really looking forward to it. Hey, shout out to you all on the way from Hernando, Mississippi. Wow, look, train with Tommy, everybody. T-R-A-I-N, I'm gonna leave you with this. T-R-A-I-N with W-I-T-H. Tommy, T-O-M-M-Y, @gmail.com. Please reach out. You know, let me know what's going on. If you want to come on my podcast and talk about the pandemic and how it's changed your life, or what kind of alterations have taken place since the pandemic and adjustments you've had to make, and talk about it. Let's have a conversation. All right? You all take care. God bless. And I'll see you a little bit later. And I'm going to soak up that vitamin D. Thank you. And everybody stay blessed. Mask up. I know I'm going to put mine on right now. And look out for me. I might open it up again once I get, because I do have a holster on my bike for a phone and stuff. But I'm going to enjoy a little bit and catch up with my buddy. All right? So we'll talk to you later. Bye. Bye. Somebody said something about an email. Hold on a second. I sent you an email already, but not sure if you got it. Who is this? Debbie? Debbie Reynolds. Okay, I'll be on the lookout for it, Debbie. I've been going through them. I haven't gone through everyone yet. I remember your name. I remember seeing you in the chat. And thank you. Thanks for sending it. I'll definitely look into it, Debbie. Thank you so much. I subscribe to you because you seem like a cool dude. Well, I hope you're not disappointed. I hope you're not disappointed, Heaven. All right? And thank you very much. I will try not to let you down. Appreciate it. Appreciate the opportunity. Oh my gosh, positive vibes here. Me either, Tommy. Appreciate you guys. Fantastic, always nice. I always look forward to getting on here with you guys and having good conversation and good chats. So, okay. Monday I'll be having another interview. So I'm gonna need some support from some of my folks out here. So maybe you can email me And then, you know, we can get with some stuff behind the scenes and I'll share some things with you and we can just talk about some things. I know there's been some steady support from some who got a little closer and had some concerns and wanted to share and give me some advice. So I'm always up for that. Trainwithtommy@gmail.com is where you can find me. And I'll see you later, folks.